Hello everybody. What to do when you have a projector with only a VGA cable and your computer has an HDMI port? Okay, in my YouTube channel you have videos for a Wi-Fi connection, but the best is to buy this adapter. It's an HDMI male to plug into the computer and a VGA where your cable is going to go. And that's all. This adapter costs around 2 or 3 euros in internet. You connect it there and ta-ta! Very, very easy. Just use this adapter. If you have any problem, always check on source search to verify all the sources in the projector, and always check also the right down corner and go to project if you want to change the configuration on your computer. Here, right down corner, project. Okay, see you next time.